Police say the suspect in the death of a woman shot at Westport Village over the weekend has taken his own life. A 35-year-old Ashley Yates died at the hospital after police found her outside a store there at the shopping center off Her Lane. Isaiah Kim Martinez is following this developing story. He'll have more coming up beginning at 4 o'clock this afternoon.